timing for that. I have to be careful. I'm pretty sure there's going to be creatures in this area. But we got a paintbrush, so we're good. It's pretty bright here, but I don't know if she's gonna start panicking or not. We cannot reach the device. Attempts to break the metal have failed, as it is the same strange composition as the Leyden jars. A thorough analysis is impossible until we get closer, but my theory is that the Leyden jars are containers from some form of energetic etheric fluid, and that the device in the room below is some means of gathering such fluid to fill those jars. What exactly it is drawn from is unclear. Surely not simply the surrounding atmosphere. It would require something with a great deal more vitality. I have sent the boy Rashid below with a paint pot and a brush and told him to mark any route he finds clearly. Ah. Colette has excavated several more Leyden jars, which are fully energized. While it is clear that they are required to power the portal device, without another orb, I'm unwilling to waste them on a test. However, I am now certain the contents of these jars, this fluid-like energy, is the vitae of which Alexander spoke. Really? Just, since it's safe right now, trying to do a little exploration. Empty one. Don't need that. Okay. Deep breath. Focus. Let's go. How is this not enough light?
Blocked on the other side, I think.
Are those two little rocks preventing me from going into here? Some unknown voice. Great. Oh, gotcha. And there we go. Almost blocked it with the rock.
Alex. Alex Sterling. Oh God. Oh God, no.
Ooh.
I'm so sorry.
They took his feet. The monsters.
Follow. Save Hank. I'm going after Richard. Best of luck, Tarzi.
More fuel. This is a good point. Yes, fuel matches. Perfect. Man, she's strong. Path through here. Okay. One little match, you can stay lit forever. Oh yeah, they mentioned a maze. Duh. Baby, hold on. I need to see if there's another torch somewhere. Why? Don't know if light scares creatures away. But I know crouching will save us. I gotta stop pulling out the amulet in panic. What? Nope. Oh, nope. Oh. Ugh. No! Leave us alone. Ugh. Passy. Okay. Am I stepping onto pressure plates, which is... Alright, so how do I get past the pressure plates then? The matches. All right. Is this a... It's over there. Alright, I think this is a... Yes, the Empress. I think, yeah, that had to be scripted. I was trapped. But it's okay. Save us. Oh. Needed to jump. At least with the candle out, I don't even need to push. Oh, that's just to get the extra fuel. Okay. Thinking the light scares them away, but also could draw. They sound really close. That sounds like someone else too. Oh, do we have an... Yeah, we got alien baby. Go away.
Right, the world. Toss it to the edge.
I honestly don't know which direction I'm supposed to go. Yes, I know, monster scary. Baby, help us calm down. We did have some close calls there, but now I'm just more lost than anything. Blood. And if it's just the one guy, then he's way back there behind us. Nope, another dead. This is a maze. This is a literal maze. Am I supposed to be looking for paint on the floor? As you've mentioned. I'm just so... Is he blind? Yes. And now we're... Oh! Maybe it says sees through someone else's eyes, so maybe we're seeing somebody else stumble through. It's not like I'm trying to lose. Was I seriously right next to the exit? Thank you, Sterling. Okay. You know what? I was either right next to the exit, or they were kind enough to be like, you got far enough, we're letting you out, and which is actually even better. Ugh. Yeah, we did have some. They had a close call with the creature at one point, but.
That thing was Leon.
Leon's kind of a jerk.
Oh, it used to belong to my father. He always said it brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me, Saikar. You're, Anastasi, right? I'm Leon DeFreeze. I'm planning this big future.
Desi. And this is Salil. My husband.
Right. I see.
Yeah. Because what, this is the 30s still? So yeah, I'm sure there are a lot of prejudices.
There is no word. Attempts to open the portal unleash uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. Fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened. I am abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? inside. Why do they not answer me?
So other people have gone to the other side of the portal, but they have not returned or responded. Alright. We had our monster segment, so hopefully that means Leon is going to be far, far away for the foreseeable short future. Or not. What? Swinging object, okay. I'm what? You grab and then throw. It's saying throw to swing. Gotcha.
Move, damn you.
Get out of my way. Blood water. Prisoner cages. Good. Flies. Can hear the flies buzzing. It's touch, but don't want to hear it. Alright, let's just... we just go... there we go. Deep breath, and... made it. Supplies? Oh, is it the bone? Oh, it's the darkness. Both? Okay, I can't throw those, obviously, and stuff is visually... there we go. Things are not loading correctly. Okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to be in here. Wow, just cannot handle any drop.
I don't like this at all, Amari. It's too dark down here. It's changing me, little one. I don't know what's happening to me. The darkness. I feel like I'm losing control.
What?
We just need to be careful.
Being careful isn't fun. Good. Alien technology. At least that won't kill us directly.